We are kicking off the fifth year of Rogers' Hometown Hockey cross-country tour, visiting 25 Canadian communities for the entire hockey season.
I can't wait. Joining us once again, fan favorites, the hosts of Rogers' Hometown Hockey. Please welcome the one and only Will MacLean and Tara Slone. So good to see you both.
Hey.
Bags packed yet?
Almost. Getting there. I'm still scratching mosquito bites, so we're working on the transition from summer to hockey season.
Yeah, and we're so excited. I remember you announcing the show. I can't believe it was 5 years ago.
I know.
And here we are, and again, 25 new cities. Do we know where you're headed yet? Is it too early to say? Are you excited to venture into new towns?
As of now, Dina, today's the day we announce. We announced five during the Stanley Cup, but 25 are on sportsnet.ca right as we speak, and just a really neat coast-to-coast as usual from Mount Pearl in Newfoundland, which is just outside St. John's. Glace Bay, Cape Breton Island is going to be a fantastic stop. My parents are both Cape Bretoners. All the way to Esquimalt, CFB Esquimalt near Victoria. Tara and I are going on a frigate in about a month's time.
What's a frigate?
Captain Jason
Boyd. I say
Boyd.
That when I step my toe.
We're going on a boat, and you know what? In spite of the fact that I grew up in Nova Scotia, I am not very seaworthy, so it could make for some pretty good bad television.
And a frigate's a smaller one, isn't it? A smaller ship, too.
You have a tip. Always look at the horizon.
Always look at the horizon. Ask me to take the wheel.
Okay. I'm sure they'll
sure I'll let you take the wheel of a frigate.
Right?
You know what? You're a great skipper. There's no doubt about that. So, by the way, these lemon balls.
Can we
talk about the bath bombs?
You're showing me up, Ron.
I thought he brought you cheese. So yeah. I'm glad to hear that.
Earlier. I thought
Dina brought us back. They were lovely, though, were the little candies. They were delicious.
Lady,
did you have any left?
There was chocolates in the Magella, too.
Oh, yeah. The
how much can a lady
but did you bring soap?
He showed me up. No.
So we were both in Positano this summer, and that's the reason I brought you those. I always think of hometown hockey like a nice warm bath. You know, and even the hockey game itself for me, Tara, is like, I can see you already drifting. For me, the hockey game is just like looking out at the sea. It's that familiar lapping sight and sound, and then you get to learn about towns all across the country. But anyway, Dina said to me, Tara, says, did you go to Capri? Or
yeah,
Capri, I would have said, you know, out of Positano. I said, no, I'm not a caveman. I didn't go, that's Don Cherry.
Get it? The crocodile. Poor Don, he's not even here to defend himself.
We're sick of grapes, got lemons instead.
You're sharp for the summer. No, congratulations.
He's warming up.
If people haven't come out, we have to talk about how it plays out, because it's always a two-day event. You get to meet so many amazing people, and it's got so much family fun.
Yeah, I mean, we roll across the country with a convoy of trucks, and I'm not kidding. So we set up wherever we are, either downtown, sometimes outside of an arena, and we have a really large footprint, and it's 2 days of family-friendly, free fun.
Yes.
Everything is hockey themed, tons of alumni, lots of music, and we have musical guests on our show too, so lots more announcements to come.
And they get to meet you.
Well, yeah.
And you get to meet them as well.
That's true. We get to meet them.
That's it. You know, I always say that home is more a state of mind than anything. And when you go to every community, Dina and Roger, you just realize people get to be themselves, right?
Yeah.
And God, it's lovely to show that. It's thrilling, really, to show that. So when we start in Kitchener, it's Oktoberfest, Thanksgiving weekend, and I always just feel such a sense, and I know you do, Tara, of gratitude when we get to go and share stories.
It shows.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You both do it so well. We look forward to seeing your adventures. It's coming soon, everybody. Don't miss any of the action this season. Each community stop along the tour will be featured on the weekly Sunday broadcast, available on Sportsnet, Sportsnet One, or Sportsnet 360, and available to stream on Sportsnet Now and Rogers NHL Live. Follow them at Hometown Hockey. Basically, you catch them everywhere.
Everywhere.
You can't miss them.
You guys are everywhere.
Like a warm bath.
Like a warm bath. That's it upstairs. Thank you very much for joining us.
Beautiful gift. Thank you.